All right, I'm going to tell you about a secret method that I use to make sure when I list a home, we sell it for the highest possible price. My name is Jason Gruner. I'm a real estate agent with Coldwell Baker Barnes right here in the Nashville, Tennessee area. And I want to tell you real quick about a concept known as targeted marketing and how I use that concept of targeted marketing to help sell luxury homes in the Nashville area for the highest possible price. It seems simple, and on the surface, it seems like, oh yeah, why doesn't everybody do that? One, because it's kind of hard. Let me give you an example. I recently listed a golf course home up in Fairview Plantation in Gallatin, Tennessee. I knew there was probably gonna be a golfer would be the most likely person to wanna purchase this home. It's a golf course neighborhood, they have two golf courses, they're in great shape, and people pay a premium to be in that neighborhood because it's a golf course neighborhood. I own a print shop and a marketing firm. This is a huge advantage for me as a real estate agent. It gives me the ability to do two things. Number one, I can pull an extremely targeted list of potential home buyers and we can market it to them with direct mail and digital to specifically show them an upcoming listing in a golf course neighborhood. For that specific one, based on the price point of that home, we pulled a list of people who were golfers, had a registered handicap, members of a club, or subscribed to golf magazine. And then we put in some criteria based on age and household net worth. So we want to make sure they could afford the home that we were listing because it's a little bit higher priced. So we don't want to spend any money marketing that to folks who can't afford it. But we want to make sure we are extremely targeted. We got that list. It was a couple thousand people. We sent them a letter, a postcard, and a full 8.5 by 11, folded in half, 4-page flyer on that home. And we got a huge response to it. Because again, if you want to sell a home on a golf course, market it to golfers is a great place to start. Now, listen, we did everything else. Put on MLS, it's on Realtor.com, it's on Zillow. We filmed a YouTube walkthrough video. We filmed short form video. We put it on social media. We do all the other things. But when we layer on targeted marketing and we identify a group of a couple thousand people that we think will be a good fit to be the next owner of that home, and then we reach out to them both with physical mail, we always do multiple pieces, and then we layer on digital advertising on top of that, targeting that same group of people, it's extremely effective. And it's something that gives us an edge. It gives the sellers that I work with a big edge over all of the other homes that are in competition because we are identifying the most likely families that are and for most likely buyers that are going to be interested in their home, and we're reaching out to them directly. Now, we do this for farm property. We target people who own horses. We do this for luxury neighborhoods. So we can target by household income and household net worth. It's not hard to pull a list of all the surgeons in Nashville and then mail them something about an upcoming luxury listings that happens to be near the hospital. You can really put the math together real quick on this and realize why it's so effective. We do golf course, we do waterfront, we reach out to everybody who owns a boat of a certain value and also has the household net worth to purchase something on the lake. It's an unfair advantage that I use to help my sellers sell their home quickly and for top dollar. If you want to learn a little bit more about this, just reach out to me. All my contact info is below. No pressure. We can put together a plan. We can talk about it. Whether you use me as your agent or not, I can give you some ideas on what might make the most sense to tap into the concept of targeted marketing to sell your home quickly and for top dollar.